Alpha, main kick off Romeo. Traffic. Alpha 20653 kicking off runway 21. Departure is west.
Close the canopy at 3,000 feet. Left tank. We'll do the right tank after the climb. We would have burned off quite a bit of fuel then. This is the main thing we have to watch, our cylinder head temperature. I'd like to keep it around 200. Certainly during cruise and descent. Total distance of 75 miles for this trip. Because we would have burned quite a bit of fuel up already. We're pretty well full power up over this mountain. We're going to tune the RLS frequency of 109.5 on reserve here. Fantastic views as always. That's 38 miles away at 30,000 feet. That would be time to descend. Just see if we can go down 500 feet per minute. Two white, please. The important thing during the descent is to keep the cylinder head temperature around 200, so actually I don't really want to be decreasing throttle. I see a little valley ahead. I think we'll fly through that, or at least above it. the ILS is starting to rise up, so we'll level off just below, so we'll notice the mean will come down. Open the cockpit, get some noise. Here we go, I'm able to shout now. Whoop, we're now, I say we're now using the ILS. Okay. It's noisy, isn't it? It's great. Sun ahead, temperatures looking good. Should be turning us in pretty soon. Getting the views here, landing will be good. Going through a two-wheeler. That's actually the road. So, well, I could have got some grass here. We're going to pick a gate because we just can, okay?